on my whole family, my husband, my two kids, it's not easy for them. But I'm grateful for the three people in my life. Was it not for them, I wouldn't make it. I wouldn't survive. Because I would kill myself. It's not jokes now, because sometimes to lay in bed like this, you can't do anything for yourself. It's not like that. You know, you have to depend on people to help you. Sometimes I've got so much pain and I'm very bad. I'm shouting and I'm very angry towards the kids as well, because then I'm very irritated. They cannot do anything and I'm getting irritated. But I understand, because sometimes Nalin will come to me and say, "Mommy, I know you got pain, it's all right. But don't shout like that."
This jean is my daughter's favorite jean. She didn't want to throw it away, but I thought by myself, okay, I got time, I can make her something special. This is her first earrings I make for her, give her one for Christmas one day. This is something she had on the belt. Everything on this thing is something special.
Sometimes I find it so severe that I just pray, God, take my life.